People are starting to lose hope, and I don't blame them. They know the growers have broken the strike with the illegal workers. And the sweetheart deal with the Teamsters. We can't ask them to keep going when they see people working in the fields. We have to take the next step.
You're too weak.
We have no laws to protect us here. With the boycott, there are no laws to stop us. This is the moment, Caesar. This is what we came here to do.
Hey, it's Lisa with your Daily Hollywood 30. First up, news on Jamie Foxx and Kevin Hart to team for hitman comedy The Black Phantom. The actors play rival assassins forced to join sides with ride-along director Tim Story in negotiations to helm the project. Now, Quentin Tarantino's Hateful Eight lawsuit may be thrown out of court. That's right, folks. Gawker Media has responded to its copyright infringement lawsuit for leaking the script by demanding the case be dismissed. That's all for today. Remember to subscribe to keep up to date with all the latest releases. Bye-bye.